Okay, so look at the evidence, and then side missions optional. In addition to your next mission, the optional side missions operation circles have been unlocked and are not available. Okay, cool. I've already done this, haven't I? There's no. I've done that one. Done that one. Okay. So this is the next mission. So we'll do this. Alright, bet. Let's go.
Volkov heads the Russian mob and moved into East Berlin once the wall went up in 61.
This guy has connections to cartels throughout Europe and the Americas.
Neutralizing him will not only hurt Persis, but the global syndicate. He's a big fish.
And here's our little fish, Franz Krauss. According to MI6, he's one of Volkov's information couriers. He has a drop off Volkov scheduled for tomorrow night.
We'll infiltrate East Berlin via the U-Bahn. Ghost station on the other side of the wall has the access point we need. From there, we'll watch Krauss as he enters the city. Once Volkov shows his face, it's kill or capture.
Okay.
We just passed under the wall to East Berlin. Get ready. The back car is clear. We're good to go.
Okay. Hello.
As soon as the train slows down, you and I will jump on. Part one is our own. Wait till the next station. Bell and I will track down Krauss. All right. Train slowing
Sweet.
Down. Let's go to work.
All right. Here we go.
Okay, then.
These German guards still patrol these abandoned stations.
I was about to say, can I at least have a pistol?
We can use a train to slip past.
Just gotta be a sneaky. Quite awkward considering I do have auto sprint. Oh fuck. Where's the other one? Always further. Oh. There's a bunch of them. Fuck. There we go. Not the most silent we could have been, but you know, you can't win them all.
This is the way out.
Just gotta. There we go. Oh, I go first, okay. Hallo.
Das ist Berggebiet. Sie sind verhaftet. Runter auf den Boden.
Halt, halt, halt. Beruhigen Sie sich. Wir finden... Now.
Nice work. Just take those short shots, you know? Oh. We're doing a little bit of Mafia 2 here, aren't we? Hell yeah.
Crowd should be coming through the checkpoint soon. Let's get to the rooftop.
Well, let's go.
Hard, it's on. We're almost in position.
Copy that.
Well, hurry up then.
Come on.
I know. I'm following you.
Careful of the spotlight.
What spotlight? Oh shit. I say what spotlight as I basically walk into the spotlight. Because, you know, I'm smart and all that. Is this spotlight gonna fuck up? Yep, I just got sick of it.
Keep an eye on that checkpoint. Krauss will be coming through at any time. Look for Krauss on the camera. Damn, security is even tighter than usual. If they detain Krauss, he can miss his meeting with Volkov.
It's just shining light in the poor guy's face.
Negative. Near the checkpoint. The man with the briefcase. Is that him?
Who the hell are you talking about here?
Good job, that's our man. That's Krauss.
Ah.
On me.
That. We.
Hard. Krauss just crossed the wall. What's your status?
I can already tell this is going to go from what was a silent stealth mission to all guns blazing at some point.
Our intel says Krauss and Volkov will meet at the bar across the street.
Okay.
Meet Hudson's contact inside. She'll have a blue umbrella.
Can I? Can I just go? Hello there. Can I like set on?
Now, look for the blue umbrella.
Wie schön, dass Sie es geschafft haben. Krauss ist jetzt die Telekom in der Weltschule.
Indeed, I am, miss.
Krauss is like Stasi, so don't let his wholesome appearance fool you. The man is a killer.
Well, I think that's why we're after him, love.
Who knows? The man's like a ghost. There's no more than a day.
So I just... Okay.
I would ask a favor of you. He will not hold up under torture for them. We need him rescued. Or silenced. They're holding him here.
Okay.
Danke schön.
Don't worry. I'll fucking kill him for you. Oh no.
Get out of there now.
closed up. It's just the guy throwing up. Nice. Is there no windows I can get out? Oh shit, there is, there is. I'm too good at parkour, bitch. You ain't catching me. Stay hidden, avoid detection. Enemies will be alerted. There you go. Okay. How the hell do you expect me to do that? Ooh, pick lock. How the hell do I do this? There we go. Nice. Who's that goddamn door?
Careful, Bill. Stuff's here everywhere.
Fuck. I gotta go this way as well. Just shank him real quick. His body over here, you know. Didn't even mean to pick up his body, if I'm being honest. Where the hell? With what? Oh, okay. Gonna keep this. Yeah. Okay, well, anyway. Take a picture real quick. Well, what way do I gotta go though, is my question. Is it up here I gotta go? I can only assume. I can't tell if one of them heard me because I don't speak German. Hello. How the hell am I supposed to get out of this one? You don't see me, bro. You don't fucking see me. Oh. Oh shit. How am I supposed to get across there if he's just there? I don't even know where I have to actually go from. Like, I genuinely don't know. Wasn't there a guard over there? Oh, there he is. Oh shit. Okay. Alright, so he's gonna do his usual route run. Whenever he leaves after doing this route, I will push in, I'll take out that guy in there. Okay. Just sat it over here as much as I can. The hell are you running for, bitch? Come on. Bro, I'm actually lost on where I'm supposed to go. Oh. I'm stupid. Fucking hell. You scared me, fam. You genuinely scared me. I am stupid, like. I'm already in. Okay. I mean, I just murdered somebody in front of a couple of the locals, but I mean, he didn't. Let's hurry up, huh? Tick tock! Walk past her! I wonder if there's any... Is there any collectibles in this game? Is there a way to get upstairs you want me to do from here? I only have my fist, that's cool. I didn't mean to bash that. Is it this one? I really do like this pick locking technique. I wonder what that noise was. My alarm started going off. I don't think his briefcase would be down the stairs. Just have not. I'll shoot the kid with the dart gun as well. I don't care. I'm not allowed to shoot the kid with the dark gun, am I? As long as he doesn't come in here, I think I'm good. Is that him going down the stairs? He went down the stairs. Shut up, woman. Is the kid in here? Briefcase, why am I lagging? I'm actually genuinely confused. Where the hell's the briefcase? What the hell did it change? Oh my god, okay. Yep. Oh my god, oh my god, there's a present. Well, okay then. He's gonna spot me now, isn't he? Oh shit. Oh my god, I knew it. I fucking knew it. Stupid bitch got me caught. Why didn't you shut up? He snitched. 6'9" here. Why does he kind of look like the guy that wrote the Marvel comics? These fucking Stan Lee or some shit. Go fuck yourself. I can send them an energy. How long? I'm gonna die now, aren't I? Nope. She's gonna die. I'm not snitching. Fuck you. Hey, he's gonna kill me now. Okay.
That's
Oh, really? No. Yes. Oh, really? Let me guess. I'm gonna get out and I'm gonna take this guy down. Don't matter, he's dead. Hello. Thank you for coming to save my stupid ass. Okay. I also got her killed, so my bad. Cool. Yep, I'm probably just gonna fucking capture him. Oh fuck. Oh fuck! I didn't mean to slide forward! Oh shit. Don't know how. Oh, I don't even have a pistol. But surely I'd have a pistol as a secondary, apparently not. Oh hell yes. Is there. Don't worry, I will. Hey, it's peeking, mate. Oh, fuck, okay. Bitch, first off. Hey, buddy.
So, you and I.
Yeah. I'm gonna capture you. She's like, here we are. Yeah, I'm gonna capture you now.
Well, on behalf of MI6, thank you. Volkov is ours.
More than he deserves. Let's get the hell out of this building.
Okay.
From Volkov confirms our worst fears. Percy's smuggled a nuclear device to East Berlin.
We can't be certain.
We found encrypted geo-coordinates with Volkov's nuclear intel. An unpopulated region within the Soviet Republic of Ukraine.
An aerial recon run revealed this.
I want to know everything that's going on inside this building. We'll need the others for this one. Mason and Woods will join us from Kiev. Bell, you'll infiltrate here with Woods. Mason and I have been standing by for an extra. Mark will handle comms. We have no idea how large or prepared their forces will be, so use discretion if you have to engage. It's time we took a peek behind the Iron Curtain.
Nice. Yeah, I was about to say, can I have a rifle though? But I got one.
The base is just over the next bridge. Get in, learn what you can, and get out.
Shit, Park. Plan to stay a while. See the gulag.
Do that after we land
with Percy. I'm just gonna say, I don't know if it's me, but he doesn't sound like the original Woods enough. Maybe he sounds exactly like the original Woods, but to me, he doesn't. Doesn't sound like good enough. You're damn right. Ooh. I mean, people pulled up, so I'll wait. Bitch, shut up. There we go. You actually miss more shots than me. That's not cool, Woods. Oh shit, okay. There's nothing here. Oh. Okay. Are you not? Okay, you're just gonna stay up there. I'll go fuck myself, huh? I really like this pick locking thing, I'm not gonna lie. No? There we go. I really like this pick locking technique. Oh, you got him?
Patrol's approaching my position. They'll find a way in. I'll follow around.
Guess this is the only way, is it? Nope, can't go further this way. Oh, sh. Okay, so. If I go over there, I could possibly take him out. And then move around. It's the only option I see right now, so. Doesn't matter, he's moving. Oh fuck. You don't see shit, boy. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Come on, go away, man. Please don't come around here. Okay, cool, 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 cool. I have to sneak through there. How long do I have before he goes on his route though? Oh fuck. I can't really shoot him because of how close he is. That's why I have the question, how long do I have? Fuck this. Okay. Gotta hide from that. Is that coming out the gate in front of me or no? This way. I love stealth missions like this, they're great. I genuinely mean that. Oh shit, you scared the living fuck out of me. Ow. Oh, fuck, there he is.
Hey, good job. You're welcome.
Cheers. You really like, I just want to say, every Call of Duty, you get your ass saved by someone randomly, just every time, every damn time. Do I take the Craig now? That's my question. Ah, fuck it, I'll keep what I have. Alright, let's go. Shit. Oh, so you want me to stay up here? I'm just admiring, like, the maps and shit. Okay. I'm done admiring. To be fair, actually, I might as well switch to an AK. Should I switch to an AK? Nah. What the hell are you? Oh. Okay.
Not a fucking word now.
Man tried to assassinate a mannequin in pajamas. Hey, this guy was just trying to play fucking whatever you call that.
It's a Spetsnaz training course. Made to look like fucking Anytime USA.
Hello. Hell yeah! What a song. Go.
They want a live fire drill? Let's hope these fuckers up.
No. Hey. Oh. Well, they're getting a live fire drill, aren't they? Oh, fuck. Okay. Nah. Oh, shit. Yeah. No, we're not. Where are they? Oh, fuck. Come here, Craig. Fucking hell, would
contact on the rooftop.
Oh shit. Oh shit. Damn. Keep running out of ammo. Yep, I got him. Ooh, okay. Got a shoddy knife. What's up, boy? Oh. There we go. Oh, fuck. Give me that. Honestly. Nope. Where the fuck am I supposed to go?
Head to that elevator.
What fucking elevator? What about it? Oh.
Grenade. Enemy contact.
Nice. Okay, so he's a big fucker apparently. Did I get him?
Timber!
Yep. Didn't really know what was going on there. I was like, why the fuck's he not dying straight away? Reload my shit. There we go. Yeah, but who cares? I'm having fun. Nah, I don't want a shotgun. Well, I'll take an AK. Okay. Okay, and that last one.
This doesn't make any sense.
Percy's infiltrated a CIA nuke program, codenamed Operation Greenland, run by Hudson.
Stolen nuke is American, and Hudson fucking knew.
Fuck. Oh shit. Look at him. Just run, Woods! Shut up and run! Oh shit. Nope. Not today. Fuck this. I knew I could hit him. Can I get up? Yes, I know. Why can I knock it out? Oh. Fuck you. Yeah. Oh shit. Well. Assuming this is the way we need to go. I love how there's a big ass gun fired at us and you're taking your sweet goddamn time. Oh shit. Oh fucking hell, man. Let me just... There we go. Oh fuck, don't tell me that's another one of those bastards. Is he pushing or not? I think it is. No, I can't go out that way at the vending machine. Push in here then, you bitch. Come on. Fuck you. Die already. There we go. Into the middle here. Let me in. Jesus. Hi. I just want to blow up everything. Everything! Oh shit, okay. Oh no. Probably, yeah. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. Got him right, hell yeah. We have a cool-ass car. I want to keep it. I want to keep this car. This is my reward for that mission. I want to keep this car.
Yes, sir, I'm up.
You knew the nuke was from Greenlight, didn't tell us! What else are you hiding? Maybe I can knock the truth out of you.
You might want to rethink that once.
Why didn't you tell us it was an American nuke?
He needed us to clean up his mess. The bastard's been lying to us all along.
It's not a lie. It's an omission of fact.
That's what you do best, isn't it, Hudson? Manipulate people. Tell them your own version of the truth.
There is no truth. Only who you choose to believe. Adler knows all about that. Don't you, Russ?
Oh my God.
Operation Greenlight. What is it? Tell us everything.
Back in 58, the arms race was in full swing. Eisenhower was convinced that the Reds moved on Europe. We couldn't respond quick enough. So he authorized Operation Greenlight, top secret program that placed nuclear bombs in every major European city. The ultimate countermeasure to a Soviet invasion. 74, the bombs were upgraded to high-yield neutron bombs, capable of terminating personnel without damaging infrastructure.
Thousands dying in a flash. You're talking about fucking infrastructure.
How's that for civilized? We kill the people but preserve the buildings.
We're trying to preserve our way of life.
How long have you known about the missing nuke?
One of the Greenlight nukes went offline 8 weeks ago. We suspected it was Persis, but couldn't confirm it. So we saw the photos you brought back from East Berlin.
So, there's an American-made nuke in the wild. And once Perseus detonates it, the United States becomes global enemy number one.
We wouldn't have this problem if you'd done your job. Killed Persis in Vietnam.
Careful, Hudson. Next time, I might not stop Woods.
I'm so invested in this story, it is unbelievable.
Bart, anything else in that printout Bell and Woods pulled from the base?
There's mention of an excavation taking place in the Ural Mountains, Yamantau. Our insider within the KGB confirmed an active operation.
Yamantau? I thought Hudson and Weaver buried that place years ago.
We did.
Perseus wants to salvage the old mainframe.
Dragon Richard Steiner must have left some good shit behind.
Steiner. Send me in Woods.
You're too close to this, Mason. We can afford zero fuck-ups.
Bullshit. You know there's no one better for the job.
It's my call. I want Mason and Woods on this. Fine?
I'll contact our KGB insider, Belikov. He'll offer logistical support. Hell, Belikov may want to fly the chopper himself.
Whatever Perseus wants in Yamantau, I want it.